It's me, JaceHouse47. Today we're gonna make a video today. Let's get one spoon. This is a craft. If you're just bored at home, something to eat. If you got tuna, if you like tuna, you got mayonnaise, and you like mayonnaise, well, we're gonna mix that shit up. So what we're gonna do is get mayonnaise. Well, actually, let's get that tuna out first. So let's get the tuna started. So maybe we're gonna get a couple and we're gonna get another bowl to the side. So that right there. And yeah, so snore background because Dave's playing with our kitties that we have. Anybody wants one? So you drain the kind of juice out. So I'll be back in maybe a second. So, all right, guys, we're back. We've got two cans open. Let me just try this out. Don't get any up. You're not supposed to see tuna flame, but I don't know if you cannot. But I still like it. So, just one can. Cans. Alright. I love tuna. Sometimes it's kind of nasty compared to some things. Like that. I don't know if this is going to work or not, but I'm still going to use it. Maybe put some, like, maybe, salt in it. No, it's bread. Yeah, guys, so while I'm doing this, please like and subscribe. I want to do more food videos like this. Gotta get like conscious up a little bit. Creamy. Definitely make it creamy, so. Let's get another can of tuna. I'll be back with you in a minute. Alright, guys. So, get a pickle. So, that and real nice, so don't do this unless you are good at it. Actually, let's put it in this. Thank you. I'll just put it in there. Heck with it. Just do one more. I know it's kind of weird doing that. I never did this thing. Yeah, sorry guys. I'm whispering because I'm focused on doing it. Put the pickles on the side, put the mayonnaise on the side, put it back in there. So I'm gonna get the not that soft though, but I don't care. Just this. See if there's any more. Let's taste it. I know the bread's gonna make it taste weird, but. That is how I make it. But the pickles are too big, so I had to. Yeah, so. So, if you guys want some, that's how you make it. Ask your mom for tuna, mayonnaise. Yeah. You only get like maybe around 3 or 2 scoops of mayonnaise. So, what do you guys like? Hope you guys like the video. Smash that like button, and I'll see you. Yeah, this video, peace out.